A body found in a well in Montgomery County may be part of a homicide investigation one county away. It's breaking news tonight. We go to WTVA's Taylor Smith for more. Taylor?
Daniela, it starts with an investigation into a shooting incident that happened on Sunday in Grenada County. Sheriff Alton Strider says deputies were called to a home around 5 a.m. where they found blood and shell casings. They learned the victim, Willie Hooper, had been killed, but they could not find his body. After further investigation, they learned Hooper may have been taken across the county line into the Duck Hill area around 1:30 today. Montgomery Sheriff Bubba Nix says his body was discovered in a well off of Highway 404. First responders had to drain the well before they could remove the body. It has now been sent to the state crime lab in Pearl. In the meantime, Grenada County deputies have arrested three men in connection with the case so far, and their names have not been released. Daniela.